This is for all my controller players on Modern Warfare 2. You need to change this setting to have snappier aim in a gunfight. All you need to do is turn your crosshairs off and then turn your center dot on while making sure that it is set to larger. This will change your crosshairs moving all over the place like this to just being a solid dot in the middle of the screen. Follow if this helps.